Yo, what's up? It's your boy EJ with NBA Kim in the NBA Kitchen. So, I froze this for 2 days. So, I do this a lot. Y'all just don't get to fucking see the shit, man. Because I don't record everything because I kind of feel like it's crazy to record everything. Because everything is for videos, man. I understand I want to take you guys with me and show you guys the ropes of how I do things. But I be so caught up in actually doing things that I don't really even think about pulling my phone out or my camera out for a video. I'm the type of person, if I go to the club, only way you know that I was at the club is if I told you. Okay. So that's me personally, just to give you a rundown on who I am personally. And I don't like to be on camera like this. This makes me very uncomfortable being recorded. But I know you guys like to see me because I'm very attractive. So today we have chicken leg quarters. We're going to get a dog chicken leg quarters. I don't advise you doing anything that you see me doing as far as giving dogs chicken leg quarters. I'm not responsible for any of your dogs. My dogs have been completely safe. They haven't had any splinters. It actually works out good for me. I'm going to give Chloe one. I gave her two or three yesterday or the day before. Two. So I gave her two the day before. And so, all right, this is another thing you guys need to know. Whenever you have puppies or when you have a pregnant female, It's not the smartest thing to do. It's not the smartest thing to do to overload them on food because you're gonna make those puppies too big, and she's gonna have complications on giving birth. Cause she is a medium sized dog, kind of small. So and Navy is a huge dog, like maybe three times. Okay, we're back. Sorry for the complication. Fucking camera died. Send out the battery. Yeah, it's how it goes, man. Shit is unpredictable. All right, so I was saying. Make sure you be careful getting your dog chickens with bones in them. I've heard stories, horror stories about, you know, the fucking chicken splinting and shit like that, but I think that's only on cooked chicken. But I'm an expert, but I'm not going to advise you to do anything that you're uncomfortable doing. So I'm going to feed my dog chicken leg quarters. And also I was telling you about, make sure you don't feed your fucking pregnant female too much because the food isn't going to her for real. It's going to the puppies. So if you overload them puppies, make them puppies too big, she's going to have serious complications while giving birth because the fucking puppy will be too big. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm gonna jump back into it. I'm gonna get Chloe one. I don't know if I may give her two. Depends on how fast you eat the one. Because the last time I gave her two, I had shaved the first one. She was kind of timid on eating the second one. Like she was almost full almost. But she didn't want to do it. She ended up eating it, but you know. So we're gonna give her one first and then we're gonna move out to the big dog. And yeah, man. They're gonna eat it fast. All right, within seconds. I'm just gonna take one. All right, so we're taking Chloe some food to her room. What you doing out there? Come on, girl. Go eat. You gotta close it, or she might take it out. But yeah, she has this whole room to herself. We're gonna get the room, we'll get it together today. We got new stuff coming and I'm excited to decorate this room, man, get it all comfortable and get a bed in here, because we will be in here. Oh, wow.
Keep down the video.
Yeah, keep it. Good girl. See how pretty she is, y'all? She's beautiful, man. Those puppies are gonna be massive. I just thought that video. So, Chloe is, she's attacking the chicken leg quarters. As you guys know, man, these dogs are used to raw, so they eat it pretty fast. She's breaking up all the bones real quick, and I think she's just gonna swallow all that shit, man. I don't care, man. Fuck it, man. Oh, yeah, so raw food is good for their teeth, too. It cleans your teeth. So if you wonder why my dog's teeth are like really white and really shiny, no, I do not brush my dog's teeth. I feel like that'd be very weird. But naturally the raw does it. And she chomping into the bones, her teeth are getting clean as well. Mmm. Is she on? Hey guys. Maybe we're up there.
Damn.
As y'all know, Navy is done already. Now he's going down. Marsh is done already. She's ready for another one. Mine was done already.
She getting away.
She getting away?
Yeah.
Well, finally.
She don't want to touch another.
Still one left for her. This is just a snack, y'all. It's not dinner. Zeus, it'll take him a while, but I can do it too. Yeah,